In a rapidly developing world, today belongs to those who anticipate the future. In India, Tata Steel was the first to envisage the importance of research and development and instituted the R&D division at Jamshedpur in 1937. Through continued investment and deployment of improved technologies in its captive mines, Tata Steel ensures the easy availability of quality raw materials. In a unique first, Tata Steel R&D is developing two chemical beneficiation technologies that may double the yield of high-quality coking coal from its existing mines. Novel ore beneficiation techniques to recover iron values from ultra-fine mine tailings are also being tested. Tata Steel R&D has developed unique water models to simulate the liquid metal flow inside the steel making and casting reactors that enable strict control of the steel chemistry during production. Physical simulation studies also help effective designing of bottom tuyeres in steel making vessels for removal of phosphorus from the liquid steel. Casting defects too are controlled by studying the flow behavior in submerged entry nozzle and mold using physical models. Tata Steel is amongst the most significant suppliers of steel strips, rebars and wires required for the Indian automotive, construction and engineering industries. The R&D team is on a drive to develop advanced high-strength steels out of the new process facilities like the thin slab casting and rolling. The new state-of-the-art plant coming up at Kalinganagar in Orissa will produce advanced steel grades for various applications. India's future per capita energy consumption will grow manifold. Exploring alternative energy sources is a priority research area at Tata Steel. An H2H technology is on a test run to harness a hydrogen-rich gas from steel-making slag. Tata Steel has always been committed to our planet and its people. A breakthrough iron-making technology, Hisarna, is being developed by ultra-low carbon dioxide steel-making project at Tata Steel Europe for substantial reduction of carbon dioxide emissions. It is also projected to become the world's most energy-efficient iron-making process. Laboratory work is being carried out in R&D to reduce total dissolved solids in plant effluents, ensuring the water that reaches India's fields is pure. Nest In, a mass housing solution developed by Tata Steel R&D, is expected to raise living standards of India's rural masses and find new, innovative applications for steel. To change the rules of the game. That is what constitutes R&D's DNA. To go beyond barriers in the quest to ensure Tata Steel's name shines worldwide. Tata Steel. Values stronger than steel.